Here we go, first trail of the day, easy street. Yeah. All right, this is called Combi, another green trail. This is the trail crew favorite for the green trails. Nice job, Berman. You got it. Jib. Boulder dash again. Oh, oh man, that hip jump is sick. For Supreme. Oh my gosh, that was so intense. All right, continuing on, upper chilling. The name does not imply that it's chill. This is gonna get on faux show single black. That double black was not it. quite frankly, it scared the shit out of me. The camera will not show how steep that was. Go lower Supreme DH. Speed under control. It's called chutes and ladders. What's up? A blue trail. To clear that and I landed flat. Wow, this is dying. Here we are at Angel Fire, day two. Well, muddy. Here we go, now it's smoother. Oh, that's a nice berm right there. Just had a nice rut in the middle. Oh, that's nice. Be sick. Alright, we're still on Sierra. Oh! That looks like a cool trail. Going under the bridge. It's wet.
What?
This is still our warm-up lap, so not going absolutely crazy, but this is a cool little kind of like natural green trail. I like this trail a lot more than Easy Street for sure. Yeah. I love how it's kind of just like a natural forest ride. But it still has some like good smoother parts. Oh yeah. Who would have known there would be berms? Oh, this is a nice berm. Meow. Oh man, the dirt is unbelievable today. Yeah, Jody. Yeah, this trail's really pretty. I watched a video of this before we came and I was like, that looks like a pretty...
And then the ruts.
Yeah, the ruts are really hard. We're going down diesel. Here we go, turbo diesel. Turbo diesel.
Favorite jump in the park.